$100 in cash in, and $1,620 in free play, although I'm not going to play all of that. Going for that close to maxed major. Play, start with 10 cent denomination. We're going to circle through 5, 7, 50, and 12, 50 bits to start. Let's see what we can do.
Run down!
Cycling like two per bet amount, two spins per bet amount. So let's see how that does. I want to try different things. Every trip is a little different. Style 2, 2, and 2. $2 denomination. Let's start with $10, $20, and $30. Save it. Find it. Now, 1-3 pack right down the center. $850 or so in free play, and ended up with a $980 total profit on this, because that $100 cash in is about $1,085. So it's a decent exchange, just a little more than 1-for-1. I'm going to play some backup spins, we're going to change the denomination down to 10 cents, and we're going to do that 5, 7, 50, 12, 50, maybe down to 1100, and see what we can get. Thanks for watching.